Kasuma!
Don't worry, it only scratched me.
Interesting. You people are pretty good.
What is this guy?
I felt that hit home. So why is he still standing?
Because I'm not made like you.
But even he's human. He must have a weak point.
Oh, wow. You still want to go? But to tell you the truth, I don't really feel like playing with you anymore.
What?
I've already cursed you. My pain is your pain. I'll show you the pleasure between life and death.
What is this guy saying?
His pain is Asuma's? Huh? It can't be.
Well then, let's experience the ultimate pain together, shall we?
Why? Asuma!
How's that? Amazing, huh? The pain of death! That's one down.
You sure took your time.
Well, he was better than I thought. I played around a little.
Why? You... You filthy!
Huh? What, you want me to take you down too? Perfect. The more sacrifices for Lord Jashin, the better. Real soon, you'll be...
Shikamaru!
We're here to help.
Choji! Ino!
What's this? Reinforcements? Man, all these nobodies.
I'll draw them away! While I do, Ino, you treat Asuma Sensei!
Right!
Choji, we're buying time!
Yeah!
Buying time, huh? I doubt that'll help. He's already done for.
Why you?
Look at those eyes. Just imagining those eyes filled with despair gives me the shivers.
Wait, Hidan. I'm joining in.
Huh? What, you're itching to fight too?
No, you'll take too much time if you do it alone. We're finishing this fast, and going after the Jinchuriki.
Yeah, yeah. Okay then, we'll keep this short.
Here he comes!
Shadow Stitching Jutsu! Shadow Stitching Jutsu! Shadow Stitching Jutsu! you.
I'm going to.
Just quit struggling, would ya?
You!
What are those people? It's like our attacks don't work at all!
Our lives are infinite.
What?
Your defeat is already assured. Give up and die.
No matter how much you resist, you're still all lambs for my slaughter. Sir. I only need a little more time. We're just about to get to the good part. But, sir, can't you give us just a few more minutes?
Enough, Hedon.
What? Are they talking to somebody?
We'll be back in no time, so prepare yourselves. Let's go, Hedon.
That darn leader. One of these days, I'm gonna put a curse on him.
They left?
Choji, forget them. What about Asuma?
Yeah!
Wound is lethal. I can't.
Ino, how is he?
I can't heal this.
Ino.
No. Don't. I wouldn't make it anyway. I can feel it. I bet that you three can feel it too.
Asuma.
I've got something I want to tell you three.
Asuma-sensei, stop talking.
Choji, you know you too.
Shikamaru?
Listen closely to Asuma-sensei's words. They'll be his last.
Huh?
Ino.
Yes?
You may be headstrong, but you're also a considerate caretaker. Choji and Shikamaru, they're awkward, clumsy. Watch over them.
Yes?
And don't you ever lose to Sakura. Not in ninjutsu or in romance.
I won't.
Choji, you're a thoughtful, loyal friend, and a kind soul. In time, you'll become a stronger ninja than everyone else. So be more confident in yourself.
Got it.
And another thing, you might consider losing a few pounds.
I don't know if it's possible, but I'll try to.
And finally, Shikamaru, you're razor sharp. with the instincts of a great ninja. Truly worthy of becoming Hokage. But you'd probably try to avoid it. Since you'd find the job such a drag. Which reminds me, remember when we talked about the king? Let me tell you who it is. Give me your ear.
Asuma, you... That's why...
I'm counting on you. Shikamaru, Choji, Ino. Thank you.
Asuma Sensei!
Sensei!
Things I wanted to learn from you. But you... You're so selfish. Right to the end. Even at the end.